Previously on Hollow Knight.
Well, I'm sure it requires some things to be done in order for that to be open, I guess? I don't know. There's a lot of mysteries that are probably going to be answered by the moment I get these uploaded and have probably figured them out on my own.
Now back to finding out what the heck I'm going to do.
I am 7 hours and 10 minutes into this game. Hey everybody, it's GreatPikmin6790 and welcome back to Let's Play Hollow Knight. And I'm going to go back into my bench. Last time we did a lot more exploring of the world, and pretty much just went nowhere else. Although there's like plenty of other areas we could possibly explore, and Just a lot of things that go a lot of places. Though I still believe we need to go up here and get somewhere down here. I don't know. Could be just a haunted road heck to go. I don't know myself. So today we're just going to be basically going around with our new abilities and see what we can do. And possibly getting a lot more deal, because I sure messed up on losing a shade which had a lot of my money that I sold from relics. As far as I know, this is where default endgame is, so as far as I'm aware, we're not quite prepared to tackle that endgame yet. So, hopefully we do find a progression towards one of those dreamers. Because we technically do need to kill them. Hi, it's been a while. Oh, and it's an egg. Cool. It's so nice to see them. They're adorable. There's places to go and places to see, so, I'm just basically been cutting around places of interest, just to save myself some time. Open the gate. Crystal Peak. Eat fun. I need more Geo, especially since I just lost so many. That's death. Don't fall into death. Great words of wisdom, don't fall into death. 2021. You were enemies. I thought you were NPCs. But for the way you attacked me, you're definitely enemies. It's a good thing there's a bench nearby. Lots of enemies. Lots of enemies. Ow. Rude. I just did that of myself. Oh, well, I guess this is where this happens to me. So that's great, I can't even cross that. There's a guy to take my way back through the one means that I know. Well, hi, buddy. Fair thing. You use those old lines? Pathetic. We have warrior against himself to combat. He has no need for such convenience. Which is why you're resting on a bench. Just saying. Okay, so both of those leads to Crystal Peak in one way or another. Just gotta probably take a topo path, maybe? I don't really think about it. Ow. Not getting hit is one thing. Yes, I do wish it could be longer. Wrong button. Okay, that should be a little bit better, hopefully. At least for now, too, I have decided to get more gear for charm notches, which should help a little bit more, honestly. Which would be nice if I didn't waste the freaking artifacts for just dying. Thanks, past self. Are you okay? Oh, you are definitely not okay, buddy. Bye.
Another Wednesday. Jeez, I wonder what it may possibly do. Cause I sure don't. Ow. Screw you. Heal myself. Ain't this gonna be fun? There you go, buddy. Jesus. What I want to know is where's the map, man? Ow. Just continuing through here was not a freaking darn thing in sight. No maps to be have. Being absolutely lost in all sorts of many ways. Most things they go fast. Ow. I'm not supposed to risk my life for that. At least not until I get help. Looks like it may go somewhere. As long as this path down, but you know. Ignoring that for a little bit. Now it's actually the most easy spawn in my entire life. I don't know why I'm so upset about it. I don't know why I'm so worried about that. This just looks bad. Okay. That makes sense. As I jumped to my death. Again. Pretty sure I jumped there. Pretty sure I jumped. Wasn't this the same room I explored it before? Yes, that feels like it. Okay, so now this begs the question, where do I go from here? Because as far as I'm concerned, I don't have a map. And the path up here is just definitely blocked. Thank you.
Hey, buddy.
Make him noise.
Trying to scale the mountain? I put a tail for somebody way up there. I'm too far for me to go, and I'm not really one for heights. Okay, so I basically looped the mound. It is really just enough of a path to go. Doesn't seem like I can safeguard against that. And whatever is up there, I certainly can't get with my current abilities. Another bench you shouldn't have. I'm concerned. Crystal Guardian, okay. Excuse me, I'm trying to heal. That's too specifically close, bruh. Okay. I just gotta go up the other way just to get that switch. Cool, awesome. Just look for shortcuts. Cause that's what we do. Shopkeeper's key. In the darkness of a shopkeeper. Don't know where that goes, but I'm sure we'll find out. Somewhere. Maybe it's back in the City of Tears, who's to say? Ah, quite a few, no? I'm not surprised you survived track of Fudo's shimmering captains. There's an ear of things about you. I suspect it would be quite intimidating if not for your small stature. Well, I guess I just... I suppose this is a good time for a break. Next time on Let's Play Hollow Knight, we're gonna continue through the Crystal Peaks. And by peaks, I mean just a singular peak. See you guys then.